next Monday.
DNA doesn't make the killer.
But it establishes motive, right?
The probability that the sample came from the biological father is 99.7%.
Don't answer any questions without your union lawyer.
Murder in the First, all new, next Monday at 10 on TNT.